Hi. Okay, just I'm starting now.
Make sure that my volume is turned off and Twitch, that would be awkward. The looping
Yeah.
sound. I one day when I was trying out with Rimworld, I did not it took me like 10 minutes to figure out what the f why what it was looping, and in the end I failed, and the next day I forgot. Oh, of course, Twitch sound. And I wasn't able to figure it out the first like the moment, so that was
Oh God.
it was a fail by my part.
Yeah, I know the feeling though. I've tried. I've been there, sitting here questioning why I could hear myself.
Hearing me enough because I was using the headphones out, but I understood why I was hearing myself, but I didn't understand
Oh.
why I was hearing myself twice and triple,
Oh.
like on and on. What's going on? And now I actually set up my monitor a little bit higher up on the box so I
Nice.
can see it over the microphone.
By the way, I am in game now, so
Yeah, it's loading again.
okay, just making sure.
Yeah, sure. I saw you playing Culling.
Yeah, it's okay. Pretty fun, but I suck at it, so I need some time to get used to that game, 'cause holy crap. Oh, there you are.
Good morning, and this is our nice stone vault base.
Yeah, still a lot of work before it's done, but yeah.
I have a problem.
What? What have you
I
done?
have my character at the same level I started yesterday.
What do you mean?
We've not this without the rock bag, stick bag, katana, or anything else.
What?
So that's not good.
Yeah, that's definitely not good.
Yeah, I'm lacking booze and stuff. Oh, bugger. That's annoying. Why
Think
did.
we have we broken your save or something?
I'm gonna quit and then join back.
Okay, I'm gonna invite you.
But
Just
I
this.
click continue. There was no other option.
Weird. Send an invite.
Continue. Yes. Okay, now it's loading back. Well, that's unfortunate.
Oh yeah, 'cause if that doesn't work all of a sudden, then we have a slight problem. So that means we'll have to start going get your stuff every time.
Yeah, but that would be very annoying.
Definitely. Is it working?
Nope. I'm just watching. So I still don't have anything what I had before. That's not good. I want further. Yeah. Lacking a
I
lot
don't
of.
know. I don't know what we can do. I mean,
Actually, at the moment, I would like to just. Do you have any rabbit skins to give me?
no.
Because I would like to make something significant and see, and then log out and log back in and see if it is there. So let's kill some bunnies.
Two
Actually,
seconds.
I'm gonna just collect some rocks and then I'm gonna quit and you can save. Okay, I have five rocks. I'm gonna put those away and then I'm gonna collect the new five rocks. Okay, I have one rock, so that's good. And now if I can you go and save for a moment? Because I
Yeah.
assume you have to save. Because and I assume I didn't go out of the game before you saved, so it saved.
That might be. Now it is.
Okay, then I'm gonna go out.
And I try and do it in a fresh save. Like, I didn't overwrite an old one. Just in case that was causing it.
But how many saves do you have from the prior recording?
Have two. And they're both from last session, so.
Okay, can you invite me again?
Oh yeah. Oops, forgot. Invite to game. There we go.
And see if otherwise, if it works now, but then I need to get all my equipment back, so that's gonna be annoying a little bit.
Yeah, but it shouldn't be too bad. I mean, there's no enemies left in those caves.
Ah, true. Except the one that... we didn't ignore him. We killed him afterwards. No, we ignored the one big guy.
Yeah, but if you think about it, we didn't need to fight that one.
True.
So... so it shouldn't be too bad if it's working now.
Okay, it's loading in. And how many rocks do I have? I have 5 rocks. So I log in exactly always on the same place. So that's annoying.
That is very annoying, yeah.
I'm gonna put all the rocks away. I'm gonna pick up 1 rock. And I'm gonna go and save myself.
Yeah, let's try and do that.
Because I remember that I sometimes did that. Okay, and now if I have 1 rock, and if I go out, can you invite me?
Yeah.
Sorry for the viewers, we have some technical difficulties regarding my equipment level.
Yeah, it's fine. It's not like we have hundreds of viewers, so.
Yeah, true. But still, it would be nice to everything to be working.
Yeah, true. However, it is an alpha game, so can't expect it to always work.
Yeah, now I load in with 1 rock. Okay, so I have to save myself before I exit.
Okay, well, we should go get your stuff then. Yep. We should wait with getting your stuff, because it's raining.
Yeah, we can gather some rocks and complete our stone walls.
Exactly, that's what I was thinking. That was frustrating.
Yeah, true. But now I know at least.
Yeah.
So I'm missing all my bags and all my other stuff. So that part I feel most annoying. Annoyed
by. But on the bright side, at least I don't need it as well, so it shouldn't take too long to get it back.
Ah, true.
I mean,
we all know how good you are at killing rabbits.
Well, it kind of applies to anything that needs killing, mostly. But yeah, it's kind of my thing.
You do especially well with nice little bunnies.
Yeah, I've stolen Gover's dislike of bunnies. I don't know; it always amused me, so. Figured it was something I should adopt. This is going to look really nice soon. Or it does, By the way, you can actually build them on top of each other as well. So if we were to go to that island over there, we can build 3 or 4 times high. Rock wall, so
like the ocean won't stop them going again.
Exactly. Well, maybe, but still, in case we decide to build a bridge at some point.
True. Have you actually made a trip around the island?
Yeah, I have. I've been hanging out a bit up near the snowy area as well, and found a cave I need to show you at some point. It's horrifying.
That is something to see. Something that you can call horrifying.
Yeah, it looks like a giant sacrificial chamber. And, well, it has something called a cowman in it. And he's not alone. Let me put it like this, the fucker survived 5, while being inside just relatively in the blast radius of dynamite, he survived 5 dynamite.
That sounds good.
At Amazon's
bloody again. Why the heck am bloody?
I don't know. Someone just sent me something on Skype. But I'll check that after the stream, because well, you kind of, you know, lag out when I do that.
It just tells me that host has stopped responding.
Yeah, but since, you know, you're the one who's doing streaming, it's...
true.
So... You know, this whole respawning rocks thing is kind of creeping me out sometimes.
It's very useful for us. But...
Yes, but it's a little odd. Like, I'm running around in circles pretty much and gathering rocks.
I don't like that the turtle was able to pass our stone wall.
You know... God damn it.
Don't kill it now. Let him be. He's very nice. Lobbing away.
Well, to be honest, I did kill his buddy earlier, so... Like, 5 minutes ago.
Awesome.
I killed it just in case we needed a water gathering. We set up a temporary base somewhere. I don't usually kill a lot of turtles, you know, just.
And
for
I need
vehicles.
Two tier skins for water skin as well.
Oh, I have a deer skin.
A or eight?
It. I have one.
Okay. So I need only one.
Skin. I'll give it to you in a moment. That bother me. Why the hell wanna
just put it on a tray?
Yeah, I know, but for some reason it's doing that thing again where it won't let me.
Don't bother then. Probably we'll sleep tonight and then in the morning we'll go and
well, take the water skin then.
Yep.
For some reason that works.
Yeah, I'm gonna fill it up. It's a little bit sad that you only can fill it in the.
Yeah. So then I just need the water skin, and you know, since my cause of my fondness for killing stuff, that shouldn't take too long.
True. Clean water, 100%. That's good. Back to my axe.
I just drank a little bit because it's still raining, so I figured, you know, might as well make the most of the resources in case it takes a while before it starts raining again.
The sad part is I'm full of energy and hunger and stuff, and not to go to sleep would be a waste of it, so maybe we should just, before morning, get to the cave, the closest one.
Yeah, true, but
to get,
us
to get the next to get the next first.
Yeah, I guess we can do that.
Because as we saw last time, we didn't really need to sleep in our camp. We were able to do it in their camp as well.
Yeah.
They didn't really bother us that much.
Well, to be fair, we had killed most of them last time. Like the first time we went in there.
But I must admit, they populate quite quickly.
I mean, not inside caves, but otherwise, yeah. I mean, the caves never respawn, apparently.
Well, that's good, actually. Then you should build beds in there.
Actually, the strange as it may sound, that would kind of work. Okay, well, guess we grab some food soon and then head over there. Starting to go down a little bit. Sorry, I had to get me a GPU glitch.
You really need a better computer.
No, my computer is fine besides my GPU, that is.
You need a better GPU then.
Exactly. Trust me. If I could afford one, I would have gotten one a while ago. Okay, let's go probably eat something before we leave.
I'm completely eaten. I'm gonna take some blueberries for...
I'm at half. So... And so was my energy.
The blueberries give quite nice synergy.
Yeah.
Alright then, let's go and cave hunting some eggs.
Yeah, take that trip again. Fairly sure I can remember exactly where it is this time though. You want to go for the katana as well, or?
Yeah, probably.
Okay.
First, let's take the axe here and then.
Yeah, of course. Oh, mini rock. Oh, damn it. I mean, and it needs some more sticks before we go in there.
Why do you need sticks?
Just in case we decide to build a shelter inside.
Ah, true.
To save or something. Hey! Buddies!
Hello, friend! Sorry, woman. Nothing personal, just business.
Exactly.
That's a glove. What is that? And that's a glove.
Should we burn them or leave them?
I'll leave them. When we come up back, then we can burn them.
Yeah, true. It's over here. By the way, I'm getting some questions from one of my friends that's viewing as well. But yeah, reasons for burning the corpses is because it gives bones and you can make armor out of that.
And they usually, they just otherwise rot, and that's also not nice.
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice. Did not notice that here before. I always walked past it before lighting the torch.
Oh.
But yeah, we have killed everything in this.
Yeah. So, nothing should be respawning. What? Sorry, not you. Yeah. Friend of mine again. She said, what a nice greeting.
Indeed it is.
That's oh, really yeah.
Cool. Yeah.
Sorry, no mind. What's about the corpse? Go on.
That's sad that you always have to relight the stick when you traverse something.
I remember what was in here.
I think there was some rope, some pictures.
I'm gonna keep my katana out just in case, but
I'm gonna light my torch back up.
I'm behind you.
I'm stuck.
Oh god. Not bad. Nice. Further down or not?
We only need axe. We cleared it otherwise.
Yeah, and I'm trying to remember where the cutoff point for or the axe were.
Did you hear it?
No. I found one of our campfires.
And
what?
I sadly lit myself on fire.
Oh. Don't do that. That's a bad idea.
It actually took very small amount of.
Okay, we went too far.
Oh, that's the baby area.
Yeah. Don't light yourself on fire this time.
I didn't really see a side passage.
I saw two or three. So.
Oh, yeah.
There it is. I can stock up on some more dynamite because I think I used some of it last time.
Yeah, you tried to blow me up, remember?
That was not intentional. I told you. And it was
probably,
an accident.
Probably if it would have been intentional, you would have succeeded. This is a lot of dynamite. This is the axe we came from. There's some more dynamite, some soft drinks, some more rope. Rope is good.
Yeah, cloth too.
Yeah.
Dynamite, yay!
I wonder if it would be any reaction when you would throw a dynamite next to other dynamites.
I don't know, to be entirely honest. What do you mean by this stupidly organized, Basil?
This is the wall that you are supposed to be able to climb with the climbing axe as well.
Yeah. Honestly, I don't think the cannibals made this stash down here.
No, Basil, I think there has been more than one plane crash in times.
Not just that, I mean, we see multiple boats around and...
Yeah, true.
Plus, you know, this is a clearly a... civilized climbing gear, and we have never seen cannibals use that, so...
Not true.
So yeah, I'm pretty sure this is a survivor stash. Someone who thought it was a good idea to hide out in a cave and, you know...
And then stumbled upon to the baby cave.
Yeah.
And wasn't as lucky as we were.
Exactly.
We went there.
I know, but it's the fastest way out. So.
But it's not the same exit as we came in, then?
No, but it's closer to the katana.
Okay. And you're certain that the baby gave... We cleared it last time, did we?
Yeah.
I remember the beginning ages of the forest when you had a molotov in your hand and you accidentally equipped something else and it dropped on the ground.
Oh yeah.
Those were good times of the forest.
Let's see, it's night outside, so you want to go at night or wait till day?
You wait them and you do this. Oh, this is where I should, yeah, that's the keep a phone in the hanging cave.
But yeah, do you want to go now or wait till tomorrow?
No, we can go in the morning.
Okay. We'll build a shelter.
Less burning needed.
There we go. There we go, eat, sleep.
I'm kind of hungry. I'm gonna take a snack.
Yeah, I just left some food on there for myself, so.
Oh, you're carrying food, eh? Of
I
course
was
you can.
carrying one piece from earlier.
Okay.
And since I have no water skin now, I'm going to have to drink a soda.
Yep.
And yeah, Dazzle, this place is pretty damn creepy. Why do you think we decided to camp here?
It's better. We have already killed everything that's inside, so we don't worry about the inside, we
Exactly.
worry about the outside.
Yeah.
We are not
To
really
be honest,
worried, but
yeah. To be honest, there is one cave that I would consider setting up, home and. We would need a lot of lights in there.
this is where we make forest, isn't it?
Yep.
I haven't seen that hole before. There's a lot of
Let's
bunnies on
see.
the ground.
Oh, well, right now I'm. Oh, yeah, we need that as well for your stuff. Give me a second. GPU glitches again. I think it's because I've been gaming a lot today. So.
And by any chance, are you using a Radiant Guard?
Yeah, I am.
280?
Yeah.
Nah, bunny in the box almost. Because my brother has a 280.
I know, there's
Or
been a lot of issues with the early versions of it, and I got a, one of the really early versions. But it's not, ironically enough, it's not actually that which caused it. I think so. Sorry, I'm looting. Can help
Yeah,
it.
I know. I was following the bunny.
Oh, battery's nice. Oh. Actually, I do need bunny furs as well. I need them for quivers. Okay.
I got one bunny.
Nice.
And I see another one.
Forgot what it is it takes to make a quiver besides bunny geese.
I got three bunnies now.
Holy crap, did you find Bunny Central?
I think so. I have one. I see one more, but I lost it. Okay.
It's one here. Bunny.
That's what our most loved activities, building a base and killing bunnies.
Yeah. Okay, so what was it took to make a quiver? I don't remember.
Will start with a rock bag because it seems that we are carrying a lot of rocks. Are we going in the right direction, by the way?
Yep.
Okay.
Don't worry. I got this.
I trust you.
Not sure I always would do that, but in this case I do believe myself to be completely correct. God damn it.
Did you hear them?
Oh no. I was looking at one of the effigies. What the blind.
I was cutting some rope for myself. What you're doing?
I'm just chopping stuff down just because it's easy what they give.
Leave them.
It's for food.
Ooh.
Whoops.
Whoops. Why do you echo?
I accidentally opened the walkie-talkie.
Ha, okay.
It's right next to W, so. Bunny, bunny, bunny.
I heard something more than a bunny.
I don't care.
Yeah,
I
there
want
are the
bunnies.
one two coming.
Oh, God damn it. Where's the other one? Oh, there.
Do we bother? Nah.
Not right now. I mean, I have
I
pretty
see
much full
one.
Bone.
I see one to that direction.
Okay.
We need to get the gate and the forest and the and the plane.
Yeah, I know. God damn it. God damn it. Did you find the...
I got one bunny.
Okay, I got my quiver.
What do you need for the stick bag? I think it's three bunnies.
I don't
bunnies.
Remember.
Two cannibals sneaking there.
Where?
That direction.
Where the hell are you? I don't see you.
I'm on...
There.
Oh. Let's get to the cave. And we're...
I'm trying to
did
find
you leave
it.
The bunny behind?
No.
Yes,
well,
you did.
Maybe.
There's the hole.
Yeah, that's our campfire.
Well, we can cook when we get up. Oh, bunny. Okay, we'll worry about the bunny later.
Yeah. We also need rabbit skins for the beds. So.
Yeah, and for boats. For
yeah.
For boots.
For also
snow.
That. We need bunnies for a lot of stuff.
We have a lot of meat to eat as well from the our own in our camp.
Yeah. Assuming when we get back they haven't found our camper and eating all our stuff like last time.
Yeah, who knows. Where were
by the way, I actually one time fought those guys in there and that's actually a lot more than just one big one. There are four or five normal cannibals, and there are, if I remember right, one big one, their arm thingy, and then there are four or five babies.
The babies are the worst.
Yeah.
They creep up behind you without you noticing it.
Yeah. Remember, we need to get the flashlight as well.
And the flare.
Of course, flashlight is broken here, that's why I mentioned it though. Katana. Are you coming?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, damn, I ran out of feathers. Oh, that's food here. Nice.
Yeah, that's what the last time was, too.
I forgot.
Why am I jumping?
What?
Ooh, money. That's a lot of money, base.
I'm gonna go find the...
And this is a nice katana.
Yeah.
Where's the flashlight?
Over here.
Okay, good. And now we need the flare again.
Yeah, also, Dazzle, we're not monsters just because we hunt rabbits.
We are not cannibals.
Oh. No, but apparently we're monsters for hunting rabbits. Also, I know I should actually be sneaking this just in case, but man, I can't be asked. By the way, hurry.
Why?
Oh shit, they hurt me.
Are we fighting?
What?
Are we fighting?
Oh no.
Where the fuck are you?
I ran. Come on.
Fuck this. Ah.
What the hell just happened? My character let go and let me fall instead of sliding down. There we go.
I must admit, this time it was a little bit more frightening.
Why?
Maybe because when you thought, oh, they hear me. Hurry up. That's
not... it's no big deal. It's just cannibal and mutants. It's fine.
Just cannibals.
And mutants.
And that is what we consider just in this horrifying forest.
It's lovely.
I have two rabbit skins. Okay, the plane is there. Let's go. But I assume we can go directly to the home when we don't have to go back where we came from.
What do you mean?
I don't know.
Well, we can just head directly home to our base. It's fine.
It seems to be still enough light.
Yeah, besides, it's not like, you know, it's dangerous to walk around at night at this point.
Yeah, we have our katanas.
Exactly.
We can slice and dice.
I mean, at this point, I'm more worried about crocodiles than I am cannibals.
Yeah, Trunk has very sad experiences with alligators.
Yeah. Those fuckers. There we go. Problem solved.
There's a village on the left. That's a big turtle. Looks a little bit different than the ones that we have.
Yeah. By the way, good stuff up here. Just FYI.
That rock looks nice.
You'll see what I mean when we get up here. You're going to recognize the spot, I'm sure. Once I find it again. What the hell is it? The airplane is supposed to be up here somewhere.
You mean where we started?
Yeah. I can't find it right now. It's fine. Bunch of suitcases I was curious about opening. No biggie. By the way, some of these are really good for sources of cloth. I actually forgot to build that sap collector near our base.
True.
Do that when we get back, if I remember.
I'll try to remind you.
Yeah. Bunnies, where are you? I'm not seeing any bunnies. It's
I
making
see a
me
lot of
sad.
orange flowers.
Yeah, same. And a lot of. You didn't see that.
Oh, fuck! These ones scare me, fuck.
They're fine.
Fuckers. One got away.
Fine.
I heard them, they
No.
were somewhere and then turned around and they were on. I hate when they surprise you. That's
Yeah.
why you. Oh, salamander and the bunny.
Whoa.
Yo!
Tap me.
It. I was hitting a bunny.
Sorry.
You wanted to kill the bunny yourself. Oh, of course you wanted.
Well, I was just, I didn't know it was the same one you had, your eyes on. So I was
Yeah.
just killing it for the sake of
Sorry, I hit you then.
getting for the bet. It's fine. Besides,
That was a deer, wasn't it?
I didn't actually lose any health.
What is this place?
I don't know, I think it's a worship spot as well. But it's far enough away from our base that I'm not concerned with destroying it.
Yeah, we're running quite rampant in the forest.
Yeah. By the way, keep an eye out for if it's following us, that last one.
Now we're getting to our base.
Exactly, that's why I want to just keep an eye out just in case.
I don't see it.
Me neither, so. Hey! Bambi! Bambi!
Oh, you need Bambi, yeah, sorry. Ooh.
Yeah. You just ran through a freaking solid rock, Bambi. I do not.
At least we don't have any unwelcome quests.
Well, we won't know until we get down here.
I am down there.
Oh, I wasn't yet, so.
I'm gonna offload myself.
Bambi, Bambi, stand still. Don't go into the water.
Yeah, I have all the rock we need.
Okay.
How many rabbit skins do you have?
Two.
We can finish up the bed. Or should
Yeah.
I
Just
save up for the skin stick bag? I'm gonna
help me here, please. Trying to kill this freaking. Did that just run through our rock wall?
Yeah.
Bambi, where did you go?
Oh, I missed.
Sorry.
I got him.
You also got the skin, I think. No, never mind. Thought you did.
I'm gonna put my rabbits to.
Yeah.
You didn't take the skin.
Yes, I did.
Why did I get the skin then?
I don't know.
But you have the skin, you got your drinking pouch.
Yeah, I do.
Okay, then I'm gonna try up some meat again.
Yeah, same. I have quite a bit.
Don't want it to go rotting.
Exactly.
But I have now one deer skin. And I
That's
have two
fine.
rabbit skins.
They might add something we can use it for at some point.
Oh,
Now I have two rabbits.
stick bag only needs one. One rabbit. So I have one rabbit ready for quiver. So that's good.
Nice.
And I have one tear skin. I don't know what tear skin is needed, except the drinking pouch.
By the way, so you have one rabbit skin left, you're saying? Okay, I'm just gonna go drop the two I have out here.
I can put mine as well, but I want to keep it for the quiver.
Yeah, it's fine, it's fine.
How many
Don't
arrows
worry.
can you make now with the quiver?
I don't
I'm missing the
remember.
head of the broken die now. But now
Oh?
it is it sleeping time or?
Not quite yet, but can't even sleep yet. Let's finish the rock wall.
Rock wall is done. The only thing we need at the moment is one extra rabbit skin, and then everything that is currently planned is built. So that's good.
Nice.
Set up camp, set up defenses, find the way to climb the rock walls, find the missing passengers. Okay. I'm gonna go and drink.
Wait till morning, maybe. I don't know. It's fine. We have plenty. It's not like we're going to run out anytime soon.
What are you building? Oh, you're filling in that. It's getting nighttime now. I'm gonna go and save, and by all hopefulness, I'm gonna hope I don't lose all my stuff. Because it doesn't allow me to actually select a save slot or something.
Oh, that makes a lot of sense then.
But I assume that it I'm gathering plants from my. Do you have any seeds?
I have aloe vera
Can you
seeds.
put it on my second window?
Yeah.
Not this one. You can only have one plant on one window. Even though it allows you to put seeds of two, it doesn't allow you.
Some reason it won't let me put it in there. Never mind.
All right.
Now it did.
We still can't sleep. I'm gonna put my blueberry bush to grow to the garden.
Oh, my plants are gone.
I might have eaten them.
Am I not surprised?
But I need aloe and stuff to get. I have a lot of cloth, so I'm gonna make some bone armor because I don't have enough.
Okay.
If we are waiting for the evening anyway.
Yeah, I have full bone armor and
Yeah,
12 bones.
because this time we didn't wait till we get all the stuff.
Next time we should, start gathering up some more bones again. Anyway, I'm thinking we build a.
Did you hear that?
No, what?
I hear them.
Oh, crap.
I don't see them, but I hear them.
Fairly sure I just saw movement.
Let's go to sleep then.
We can't.
Still no.
Nope.
Oh. Oh yeah, we slept in the cave.
Yeah, and we didn't exactly time it perfectly with it getting done. So, to be honest, we should probably just head over to their base and hang out there.
Gather some bone, yeah. But
Yeah.
then I'm gonna eat first.
Same. I'm waiting outside the base.
Yeah, I'm going. This is what we call an evening spent outside the base. We
Yeah.
go into their base.
Have a, good time.
Do you hear now? I heard them
I just.
screaming. I can hear them screaming.
I don't hear them.
Why do I hear them? Fuck. You're the host. You sh. No, that was a Bambi. Ugh. Damn it.
Hey guys, we're here to visit.
Can I make a? Oh, we have a gunplate. Okay, I'm gonna light my our campfire so we can collect them. So if we get any visitors.
Oh crap! That's a lot of them.
It's a big one. Kill it! Kill it! Kill it! Kill it! Oh, there's two more. These are big ones.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I don't like that thing. I can get. Oh. Yep. There again, they're so unpolite. They're not waiting for their turn. You can all get killed. Don't worry. You don't have to rush in, you know.
Yeah. Right, goddamn bastards, all of them.
I can hear see one more coming.
Yeah, that's one of the small ones.
And that's how you make bone armor. Oh, one more. Behind you. I see a rocketeer. Behind you.
Oh, crap.
And I see one running away. One ran away.
Yeah, that's fine. We're in their base. It's not like we're going to be drawing them to anything.
True.
And this is how you protect your base, by going to theirs and distracting them. Oh, God. How much armor did you lose?
Nothing.
Oh, yeah, more, a little bit.
Yeah, they came behind you. For me, it was much simpler. A little bit of energy and nothing else. Oh, bones, 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 bones. Can't carry more bones. No? I can't carry more skulls. Wow. Oh, it's raining now.
Well, I'm almost full on bones as well, and bone armor.
One more coming. Come here, come here, come here!
Know what I kinda want to do?
Surprise me.
Kinda want to set up small lamps here, so we have better lighting while we fight.
Yeah, we have skulls for that. You can do that.
Exactly. It's not like we're going to run out of them.
Oh, there's some cloth here. Thank you. I can hear them screaming again. I actually don't like that our fire is next to the forest. It doesn't allow us to keep very good watch night.
Yeah, true. I ran out of sap. So, could you finish that one off?
Yeah, we can build more. I have skulls and sap and stuff.
Yeah, no, but still. It's not like we need more light than this. I'm full of bones, by the way.
Yeah, me too. But it's a nice evening time. Soon it will be morning and then we can get on our way.
Yeah. I like that we're decorating their home at this point.
No worries, Kitev. Sick-tev? That's... If we can give you tips, that's good.
What?
A viewer.
Oh,
that
well,
he learned
hi,
so
man.
Many good tips from 10 minutes. That he would never thought that burning bodies would work. Yeah, it works, and it keeps them countryside clean, and it's all about the environment, you know.
Yeah.
And the burns bones are useful, and also when they're closer to their base, it's very good to burn them because then they don't attract more. Because let's say dead bodies will attract.
And don't ever chop down wood near your base, by the way.
Yeah, we discovered that as well.
Yeah,
if you're making forestry, currently we have one base here, and actually for some reason it doesn't show the icons for the base in that direction. But we made a forestry there, and we had
Can
a lot of visitors.
It?
Forestry. It doesn't show the icon of the base there. But
that's for me.
Okay, for me it's only three icons that are the main base. And they were attracted to the base. And so now we built a new base and we are using the old one as our forest. Because with the new regrowth mode that the forest comes with, I think you have to enable it. But
yeah, you have.
But it's not on the...
It's in, not the on... in the title screen, you regrow mode and then, you know...
Yeah.
Then it works.
It's not on by default, but it's good that it allows the trees to regroup. You have, if you want to like make a clear area so that you can like build a base or something, then you can actually also destroy the stumps and then the trees won't regrow. So
yeah.
It's meant for that. But yeah, currently we are hanging out here because we don't want to, because we can't sleep in the night because we already slept in the morning quite close to the morning, and then now we have to. Wait out the night, and it's best to do somewhere where you don't mind attracting cannibals, and
yeah.
Your base is not a good spot for that. I see two more, so we can have more visitors, and we can feed them to our fire. And even though we have enough bones, but let's
there
face
is no
it,
such
we,
thing as enough bones.
Two one side. You take left.
Oh crap!
They were smart this time.
Sneaky bastards! God damn you!
Because I saw the group coming from right.
Yeah.
Oh fuck, I chopped off their leg. No worry.
We got them all quite easily.
Yeah, but because the second group is still looking at us, not coming at us.
I don't see them.
I can't see them.
Oh, I see the light in the distance over there.
I mean these two here.
Oh.
Can't you damn it see this guy here? Are you
I was not looking at them.
Are you blind?
No.
And there's another one. Well,
I was looking at the one far away that was, yeah. Got this? Yeah.
I was meaning these two guys because I thought they would come at once.
Yeah.
So that they will sandwich us, but... Luckily, cannibals are not that smart.
Indeed.
But that light is weird, but this seems to be more like a moonlight, not a cannibal light. But
yeah.
I actually attacked our own post, so I'm gonna fix that up.
Yeah, thank you. We are attracting a lot of attention right now, holy crap.
Trunk had a single player experience when he had killed enough that they will game and give him sacrifices. I'm hoping for that now. I can hear them breathing. Did you look?
I can hear one cackling.
Yeah, where?
It's over here somewhere, I think.
Ah, in the barn. Oh, there's one behind the barn. Oh, we have another fireplace here, by the way.
Oh. Dynamite! Yay!
We had another fireplace next to that barn.
Yeah, I've dropped quite a few of them around, to be honest.
We need a bone basket here.
Hey, that's one. I'm in the forest. Hey,
I see.
Mate, get over here.
Can deal with him. Oh, there is one more in the farming, in the village. I'm gonna go and deal with it. Hello, sorry to interrupt your good nice morning, but we have business to conduct.
Yep.
Sorry for that. Sorry, I didn't want to disturb you too much. Can you make some bone baskets so we can collect bones here? And then when we really need it, because this seems to be our main bone collecting site.
Yeah, but we kind of can't. I mean, they're probably just going to destroy the bone baskets.
Not true. We can leave them.
You can always come back for more. I mean, it's not like we're going to run out of cannibals.
True.
I mean, okay, at this speed we might, but, you know.
Let's take our log holders and bring... Actually, what are we going to do? Because we're going to need only one rabbit skin and then we have built.
I think I was building an armory.
Do I need to have walls for that? Or?
But to be honest, maybe we should just go and check out that island for a bit and see what's going on with it.
Do we have a rabbit skin?
No.
Mm. No worry, we can handle with one bed.
Yeah, that's fine.
I need food, and then I'm gonna make some swimming. Swimming is also very good for getting rid of the blood from your sword. Drinking is important, and then let's take on food.
Do you remember to log up there?
Nope. I'm gonna do that. And I'm gonna drop off all the bones to the basket.
Okay.
Yeah, locking the front door is quite important.
Yeah. Even though they can actually get in spite of it.
Yeah, true, but the more difficult we make it for them, the easier it is for us.
Yeah, of course. Exactly. By the way, I wanted to build before we left.
That's a nice rainbow. I have 3 sticks for me, and no rocks. I have 10 rocks.
No rocks, we need one, but yeah. There we go. Also, and then there was one last thing I need to build.
Should we take the sticks and rocks with us?
Why not?
I'm gonna take all the sticks I can carry.
I'm gonna come back in a moment.
Do you need me to build, or?
No.
What you doing there?
Gonna make myself that sap collector already.
yeah, sap collector is very good because that's how I get my. I have 72 sap ready left, but your sap is good. So I have a very good block with the club, then I have an axe, and the club seems to be damage. And then modern axe has a better speed, and then katana has a lot of speed and damage, but not good block.
Yeah.
So maybe I should fighting with a modern axe. That's good for blocking. But katana has so much speed and so many slices.
It's delicious.
Slice and dice all the time.
Yep.
I'm gonna put down one of my rabbit skins to the bed, and we only need one more, and we have 2 beds ready. And I'm gonna save for my character so I don't lose it. And let's go swinging. I'm gonna do the honors this time, and I'm gonna row.
Okay.
So how was it rowing?
It's you use the mouse buttons. One is back, left is forward and backwards.
Okay. And now let's go boating into the dangerous sea. I'm trying to turn at the same time.
It's slow as hell.
Okay. Tell me when
turning. Yeah.
Is it enough or turn more?
Yeah, it's enough. A little bit more maybe, but you know. Keep going.
And some muscle work and that should be enough. Oh, I see island.
Yep. Still there.
There we are going.
Straight forward. Yeah. Actually, you might want to turn a little bit on the other way now. Because I'm not quite
aligned. Probably just swimming would have been faster, but we are doing everything over. Over it up. But that's good, we have at least one bed ready so we can sleep if needed.
Yeah. Plus, I don't know if there can be sharks in this particular area, so.
I know there are sharks in the sea, but I don't know in where. Yeah. Exactly.
Exactly, so I don't know if they might just randomly spawn or one. So, it's safer to take the boat, I think.
True.
But essentially,
row the boat.
If there's a decent supply of stone over here, I was thinking build like a complete fort over here. I mean, knowing how they're going to get to us, then make a small raft as well, just to get back and forth with.
These are small rafts?
Yeah, you know, get a small one as well.
Easter.
Yeah, there is.
Nice. Should I turn now so that we are facing the other way?
Yeah. And then start backing up.
Is it right, Mustang? Yeah.
And stop. You don't actually even have to jump, you can just walk out at this point.
So this looks to have some rocks.
Yeah, it does. I mean,
and some mud.
I'm gonna try and set up what I was thinking so you can see what I was planning here.
There are small islands next to us as well. And we can have a breach to the closest area of our bone basement. But actually this base is exactly in the view of their home.
Indeed, but who cares?
Not true, they won't be
able
to get
get here.
True. That is true.
Make a... We do need one of these for the door.
How do we get rocks here? The logs here.
That's the thing. It's going to take a while, but we don't need a lot of we only need one for the door.
Not true.
So we only need like 5 logs over here.
But why did you direct it? You should direct it where the breach might come.
What do you mean?
Like, this is the spot when we're gonna have a breach. It's gonna be in this place.
Yeah, true.
Because that's the closest to land, I assume.
But on the other hand, it's going to be the most vulnerable point in the. So, if we kind of left it in the back.
You have to walk around.
So they have to, exactly. So they have to run all around when we can, you know, make our boats and such over here.
True, that might work.
Okay, let's see. Just. This is just for testing purposes right now. I mean, it's not a...
Yeah, but actually it can be the place where we're gonna eventually build a pier.
Yep.
But that means that the pier has to be built from logs.
Yep.
And building from logs is kind of difficult, as everybody can see. We are lacking trees in this island.
Indeed.
But I don't see it to be a problem with rocks.
Exactly. So...
But I can actually see our wood and rock wall there.
Nice. Okay, I can actually make it longer than that. At the time. Though, to be honest, now think about it. Look at those small islands here.
Yeah.
It wouldn't be that difficult to make small bridges from over there and all the way over here.
For what purpose?
So we could cart logs back and forth.
Oh. So we should start from there, and this would be on the main base, and then we build small bridges next. So don't worry. Yeah. So we don't have to build a bridge to our main island.
But exactly. And that would also mean that they wouldn't have to go down through that base to get over here, which would mean they're less likely to be attracted to that over there.
True. How many rocks does it require? 711.
Yeah.
Oh, and you wanted to make the double story or something?
I wanted to make triple.
Holy moly.
But essentially, it would be sort of like we would build it over time while we were running around anyway.
So what comes to the middle then? Considering we are going...
Once we built the bridges, we could build a big house inside in the middle.
But that would be a custom building then, on some kind of platform. It's not log cabin or something.
Exactly. And then we'd make it tall enough that we could kind of make a watch tower in the whatever direction we decided to make the, you know, well, like if we made it here, we can say.
It should be in the middle, the watchtower. This is to be the nice flat surface here.
Actually, the reason I'm thinking over here if we build the bridge here is because then we can stand up there and actually shoot them with arrows if they
Yeah, but
come.
true. This can be extra, but the main one should be in the middle. But we can make like
Well,
stands where we can shoot down.
that's true, but yeah, I don't know. Maybe that could work as well. I don't know. I can try and set up what I had been thinking, and then we can. And if you don't like it, then do whatever. Thinking like
The water texture on the ground when it's raining is nice.
yeah, definitely.
It looks very good.
Okay. How long did I make this? Mind. There we go. Something like this, I was thinking.
You didn't want to make an entire island.
Then have the entrance here, because that means minimal stairs. And then we would have lots of windows over here, so we can, you know, stand and shoot out. I don't know, it's just a crazy idea. And it's a lot of work, sure, but,
We are built first.
yeah. We need to build the bridge out here first, of course.
It means that we should go back to base in the evening. And can you build a second story when it's in this form, or you have to be in the this has to be
I don't know.
completed?
I don't know. Can't really. I can't snap walls onto, so.
Okay, then it has to be ready before.
Yeah, I think so.
It might work.
I don't know. Basic wall, maybe. I don't know. Oh, it doesn't snap on at all.
And then it has to be built first. But that means we should start building the breach from the other end.
Yep.
So we should get back to base, and then on our next day walk over where we should start.
I'm not exactly sold on this building shape, by the way. Just it was just
Yeah, I would build just as a regular base, not the custom floor, but was it?
You mean normal buildings? Like
Not like this. Wrong leg. You built it as a custom foundation, yeah.
yeah.
Can you see when I'm building?
No, I can't, sadly. Oh, this would make such an amazing spot.
This is a little bit better shape, in my opinion. But actually, I was wondering to make it like what was it that I wanted to make? There is a skin rack actually possibility.
A what?
Skin rack.
Oh, really? Cool. Yeah.
I was actually thinking of building a house out of
Yeah,
these
what
ones.
are you guys viewing? What do you think about this crazy idea?
Can I snap it? No, it doesn't allow me to snap it.
I mean, another option we have is just building two small huts over here and then build a armory and then make the watchtower separate.
We can also build a gazebo up there.
True.
Because that will allow us to shoot outwards. We can make it diagonal in the direction of the bridge.
Oh. Well, Dazzle says she's fundamentally lazy, so it's too much work in her opinion, but, you know.
Like this.
Yeah, exactly. I have a watchtower up there. Just close it to the edge, yeah.
But what else can we build? Platforms, hole cutter? Because we can cut the hole. We could make a platform up there and can cut a hole into it. Bone fence. Catapult. Why not? Tree house. Tree breach. Arrow basket.
Yeah. I actually have one of those completely filled in my single play save. But are you sold on the whole wall idea thing? At least here.
It's a lot of work.
Oh, definitely. But I'm just thinking in the long, like
Oh, there's a small raft.
while we're building everything else, we can just kind of walk around and drop some stone
Yeah,
onto it
that I
once in a
don't.
while.
That probably will get done, but for me, is the question: what's the purpose of it? Because they cannot, never can get here. We can just destroy our own bridge, and it will be fine. We
Yeah,
can
I
even
know, but it.
set up sticky bombs that
Yeah,
we
but I
might be
kind
able to
of. I kind of
activate with
want to.
arrows.
I kind of want to have a whole own Alcatraz thing going here.
Oh, true.
It's not so much the purpose, it's more that I can say I'm in a cannibal infested forest and I have a fucking castle.
yes, that's something. But regardless, we have to build the bridges here, so we have to
Yeah.
get back for night.
Yeah.
And then we on the morning we'll walk to the next place.
Yep, and I know where that is. There's actually some decent stuff over there. Well, do you want to sail or should I?
I can sail.
Okay. It's a great ship. I fell through
I
somehow.
yeah, I fell as well.
That's what, probably because I was saving. And you were moving at the same time. Okay, I'm ready.
I can't sail. Can you sail?
Try. Yeah. Seems
Okay.
so.
Okay, good sail. Where's the second bed?
What? Try there.
I do not see this bed here.
It's there on my screen.
Fine, good. You're the host. This is some small boggy forest, but nothing
Yeah.
major. Nothing that can kill your mood.
Not so much anyway.
Yeah.
I think it's
Look
just
at this
official.
water and the sunset. It's
What the
amazing.
fuck has just happened? Did you just see that?
What?
I suddenly got a burst of speed, and then I got kicked off the control of the boat.
Yeah,
Now I can't.
I wasn't able to start. Oh, good, go. Let's not get stranded here. Why are you turning?
I wasn't intentionally doing that.
Okay.
It was doing it on its own.
But if any viewer have any suggestions, what or how to build, then we're all ears. Or
Yeah.
eyes, in your case, as you're typing.
But yeah, this whole thing, in my opinion, it's a purely a case of I want a fucking castle. It's not to be rational or anything. I want to be able to sit here 1,000 into the game with like 50 cannibal raids and think, yep, I'm safe. Also, perfect timing because it's actually starting to get dark now.
Yeah, it's getting very dark. I can't see the sea anymore. Sea is black.
Whoops, I accidentally let go of the controls.
We do not seem to have any visitors, so that's good. And I see the bed and lights being next to our pier. Okay, you should turn now.
That's fine. We can just jump off here.
Not sure.
Couldn't be asked to turn it around. Okay, let's go and get some sleep and.
And next day we'll see where we can go.
Yep.
I'm
Need
hungry.
some food. Same.
Oh, it's quite early morning.
Perfect.
Oh, actually,
Okay.
I'm missing a berry pouch.
I what?
I'm missing a berry pouch from
Oh.
rabbit skins.
Yeah. By the way, there's a cave up in that area as well.
Should we take our log holders?
Oh no, it's probably easier just to build some new ones up in that end.
Yeah, true. I'm actually surprised at the log hole. Of course, I'm carrying all the sticks and crocs.
Yeah, same. Can't believe we're actually going to be building our own castle. Imagine being able to stand up here and look down and see we have a castle.
That would be something, wouldn't it?
Exactly.
And all the cannibals can admire us, what we have
Yep.
accomplished in this forest.
Yep. Make a big shrine where they can worship us.
That's a big distance between that small one than the next island.
It's not too bad.
A bunny,
Though,
where?
if we wanted, I guess we could do it on that other island over there, as it's closer to shore.
It will be more away from our own base, then. True.
Yeah, it would, but bigger. Of course, that means more stone.
We do not have to build the whole island size.
True. We could.
Why
Are you there?
couldn't we build our first base here, man?
I don't know.
The big base, because that then it would be so simple to build a bridge to the big next island, and we could have built our base there then.
Yeah, true. Honestly, this would be a lot easier just to build it over on this one.
Just that one bridge.
Yeah.
There's a cannibal running on the other shore.
Oh, there. Of course, it would also make it easier for them to come at us.
True. There doesn't seem to be good forest here.
Yeah. But then again, we're going to be out in the middle of the ocean. It's not like we're not going to be noticed.
Not true. Oh, cannibal jumped on the. Oh, there's a lot of them jumping down. Wow, there's game. That's a lot of cannibals.
Ow!
Oh, they got some armor off me.
Yeah, same.
What's behind you?
I had faith in you for handling it.
Yeah, it got me as well. Are you all dead? Yep. I'll make a campfire.
I'm gonna get out.
I'm gonna take one, two armor pieces.
Yeah, I'll see what I need. What the hell? I need three, sadly.
I'm actually surprised that they took some armor off us.
That was quite a lot of them, to be fair.
Not true.
I mean, look at that pile.
So, they already know we're here. I'm gonna go wash.
Yeah. Anyway, the real question is, how do we go about building that bridge?
I assume that they have to be come from the logs. Hi, Erwin. Ah, nice. Don't chop him into pieces.
That wasn't exactly what I was trying to. There we go. Max bone armor, yep. And bones.
I can carry some more bones a little bit. Hi, Aragorn. How's your day going? We are here just killing some cannibals and figuring out how to build the bridges to our new Alcatraz castle. As yep. Trunk says it is.
Well, that's the final goal. We're going to have to build these one
can
at a time.
Can you build it? Why?
Because otherwise we're going to have to...
Can you make it lower? Because when we have to get on there with our carts, they probably should be a little bit lower. I'm going to chop some trees. I'm going to start with the closest because they're going to regrow and I don't really care to go further.
Yeah. Okay. We are going to do it like...
Ice cream from breakfast. That actually sounds a very good idea. I should try that sometimes. Tree falling. There you go.
Okay, I'm just trying to set this up in a way that makes sense. Okay.
And no bone was left there.
What?
There was no bones left anymore, so that's good.
Oh.
It's good. We used all of them.
That's true, but... There we go. That was a mistake.
Chopping trees on the slope really gives it more size to the trees. Oh, yo, where do you come from? Get on the ground and don't stand up, please. I was chopping trees peacefully.
Anyway, I'm gonna quickly build a slab thingy.
You do that, I'm gonna chop more trees down.
Trying to figure out why that.
I'm gonna get hit by a tree now. You! Where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going? Wow, good, very good. I'm hitting you, not the other way around. One bear. Oh no, this is Salamander.
How the hell is this slab thingy? I forgot. Oh, there it is.
You play Sigtaf, it was in the cave where the what's next to our base. Your sledge is done.
Okay, nice. Anyway, I was just trying to make that cut one.
There's one running and stuck on the forest.
Okay.
Yeah, you could say so, but when you finally see the babies, you don't think they're so cute anymore. I think the babies are more scary in this game than the regular cannibals. The baby ones, they're extra freaky. But yeah, I'm not exactly sure where the axe was. Trunk led me to it.
Yeah, I can at some point show it off if you want to go down there again.
We can go and...
If you want at the end of the stream, we can quickly take a trip down there.
Yeah, when we're... But I'm probably gonna stream more, at least 1 hour more, and then in the end we can... True, real life babies do not try to nip at your ankles.
And they don't take half your arm either.
Yeah. I'm gonna drop some trees down the slope.
Oh shit.
Did you get company?
Oh no. One of the trees were about to roll into the ocean.
Yeah, that's not good. I'm gonna take some other one.
I think I might have made a little too low.
Too low?
The water kind of washes on top of it sometimes.
Oh, at least that's not an issue.
I know it's not an issue, but it looks idiotic. It bothers me.
No, I don't think that the caves and cave systems are random. I think they are always the same. Only the plane crash is random. The main parts of the plane are always the same, but where you land is randomized. That might be a thing, Garrigan. You have to find the correct babies. Nice and cuddly ones. I can hear... Can I hear them, or is the is it a rabbit?
Oh no. This is bothering me.
Then rebuild it.
Yeah, I have to. I'm sorry.
After you see how many logs I've taken down, you're gonna have a lot of work to carry them together.
Well, that might be, but I'm kind of hoping you're going to help me with that, by the way.
I need a sledge then.
Can't really bring it yet. I know it's a little high, but it'll be fine, trust me.
Yeah, I've trusted you a lot, so I assume I can trust you once more.
The only thing you can trust me with is not trying to scare you, so.
I can't be always certain that Anita will be there to protect me, you know. If you have your next idea.
Oh, that's true. That does happen occasionally.
You think?
Okay, I just had the weirdest.
You should come up before I start collecting them, because it's so nice looking.
Another 2 seconds.
I'm gonna take one more tree, so while you're getting them, because I don't want to collect them before you see what kind of havoc I've rained. I think as you are the scourge of bunnies, I'm to the forest itself.
Maybe. There we go. Coming. Take an energy mix.
I think I should do the same thing after this stream.
Holy crap, there's a lot of them.
Exactly. It looks like a real forest. And I think you should make a new sledge.
Hey, we got incoming.
I see.
Are you really going to distract me while I'm doing a sledge? You freaking... Come on.
Do we make a new fire above the... So we don't
touch... Behind you.
Oh, I was... I blocked the first shot and then I thought, okay, now it's my turn to attack and he kept attacking me. Make a fire first. That's a bunny.
Bunny, bunny. Got a bunny skin.
Well, then you're gonna finish the bin. Did you finish the sledge?
No, I didn't even start on it because they distracted me.
No, you will find this thing of sticks down there. Which was the spot we go down? No, not here. Oh, I'm falling down.
Careful.
It's very sharp. Slope, you know.
Yeah.
There is at least 2 cannibals running on the left shore.
Okay.
And I'm gonna get the tree from the... Okay, 3 cannibals running on the shore. And 1 running in the... It seems to be... Why is my trees flying around?
I don't know. Because I'm not down there, maybe. I don't know.
Did you make double the ramp, or...?
No. Just made it very, very, very weak ramp, so it, so we should be able to drive up and down it.
At least my, done.
Crap, where was it we went down again?
Exactly my point.
Oh, there it was.
Do you mean this spot here, or do you mean the island we're going to get?
No, no, it was,
Sigtef.
This,
Hey, Sigtef told me that, where his fortress is. So I was wondering if it's the place here, or the island we're trying. Ooh, a lot of bones here.
Yeah, that's the one you dropped me for before.
Yeah.
Okay, then let's see. Platform. Come on, snap onto. Why won't it snap onto? Damn it.
Oh, it seems to be working.
Be
Well,
careful, be careful.
I was just testing it.
Correctly placed. Oh, Christ.
Should we build ourselves a temporary shelter or something, or should, do you think we're going back?
Well, that's up to you.
So we can...
I was thinking we could find a nearby cave and hang out in. I'm joking. Okay.
This clipping is a little weird, but otherwise it's good.
Yeah, but we're not going to be looking at it from that side much.
Not true.
Stop bobbing up and down in the water, goddammit.
Nice, yeah. The whole shore and island, he built a fortress for himself. Yeah,
nice.
Sadly, our idea is to build a fill the fortress on that island, that direction. And at, we have to at least build four breaches to get there. So
yeah,
we're gonna have fun.
But it's going to be beautiful when we're done.
Because we're gonna wanna see it from our own shore base. And also our shore base is a lot left. By the way, it's as I can see, sun god rays through the cliff. I assume it's getting evening.
Yeah.
So we can leave our cards maybe down here and figure out what we do for next. Because where's our fire?
Somewhere.
Yeah. Damn good luck with that. Yeah. The luck is not the only thing we need. It's a lot of patience and determination that will get us there. We need logs.
Yeah.
We should have logs here. I saw one log going down here.
I just checked that side.
How many we need? Do we need?
One more. Let's just take these up there and keep. I got a log coming.
I will drive up.
Oh crap, we need one more.
I'm coming.
I thought we only needed one. Yeah.
Sleep?
Yeah.
And wake up in the morning with some cannibals next to us.
Oh, come on. What the hell?
No, no cannibals. How disappointed.
Very thirsty and hungry, though, by the way.
Yeah, we don't... Do you have any food with you?
I have a small and a big one, and that's it.
Maybe you can take the big one and give a small one for me. Do you have a perry pouch built, by the way?
Yeah, I do, and I have it. It's full with 30, but...
So you can get your drinking habits from there, and I can drink.
I have a water skin.
Ah, I drink from that as well.
A made one.
Did you get your food? Big food. Leave a small phone for me. I'm gonna see if I can find a rabbit. Rabbit. Bunny, bunny, bunny. Bunny, 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 bunny.
No.
I didn't see a bunny. Did you get your food?
Yeah.
I'll take the second one then. Ah, it's almost full, so. Good, good enough. Yeah, eating cannibals is not a good idea. Hey, two trees are already regrown. I'm gonna chop them down.
I'm gathering some food while we... Killed a bunny, so we were ready for that.
Okay.
You know, food later.
Tree falling.
Keep chasing bunnies whenever I see them.
You have to start early with your tree shopping. The sun hasn't risen yet, but it doesn't stop us. Ah, it goes against off the grid. No, don't go off the grid.
Okay, I have enough food for us now.
Do you have extra lizard skins and stuff as well then?
I have five lizard skins.
I can hear them again.
Oh God.
I don't. Yep, they're close. I heard them
Yeah.
running. I don't see them.
I do. Yeah.
Oh, they're running.
What the fuck was that?
Where's our fire on top of here?
Yeah, somewhere. This is a bonkers idea we are doing here, but hey, listen. There's a skin here if you want it.
Yeah. Can I hit the gunnable with a tree? By the way, anybody who doesn't know, I was able to hit Trunk unconscious with a tree. So now I wonder if I can hit the cannibal unconscious with a tree. That would be something.
Well, I was considering testing if I could hunt with trees. I haven't actually tried it out yet. Well, I don't think we need more trees, maybe one, but sure.
There's a cannibal here.
Oh.
Oh, three more.
That's one more out there alive. Beast. Did they hit you at all?
Maybe alpha spot.
Yeah.
Where are they?
I don't know, I don't see them right now.
Two on you. Three on you.
Three. Four. Oh shit.
I'm here with one only, so can you handle it? All right.
I'm fine. Got three of them.
Do you know that when you have bodies on it, it burns out the fire quicker?
I did not know that.
At least it seems. Or is it because it's a small fire only?
Either that, or it's because we, you know, on a, what's it called? Giving it the, keeping it alive by, you know, giving attention and stuff. Cool. I forgot what it's called.
Nurturing the fire. It's not
Yeah,
the correct
whatever.
thing. Few more logs. Can you see them?
I don't see any. Right now, I'm just making some new armor because they took half my armor.
Wow.
To be fair, it's...
You said you were fine. I could have helped you.
I was fine. I mean, I still had half armor. Yeah, I was just finding two of the big guys and one of the speedy guys and the lady, and you know, that's fine. Got this. Oh
Damn
crap.
it. I always misclick my screen when I'm making trying to access lizard armor.
More sticks.
And I have now one lizard edible raw lizard.
I think I have two bunnies and two lizards.
Damn it, I can't make any more any cloth. Where are you?
I'm gonna quickly make us some food here, yeah, while you get the last two.
I'm gonna chop down. There are some on the downstream, but I'm gonna chop here.
Yeah, making new fire because what I was burned out. Do you need any food or at all?
Yeah, I need food. Sit in.
Okay. Here we go. Food and the fire and.
You take colors. Let's eat before we throw the cannibal on it.
2 seconds. I was planning on it. I'm just making some more fire arrows.
Do you have so much cloth? Can you give me one cloth so I can finish up my armor?
2 seconds.
If you have so many. Because I would really enjoy having one extra. And finish up my bone armor.
By the some way, reason.
Make sure your food doesn't burn away.
Take it.
You gave me so many.
Yeah, still more than that.
Awesome.
I have 56 left. It's not like I'm going to be running out anytime soon.
Not true. That's why the stealth armor is the easiest to make. It only requires lizard and leaves, both are easily acquirable. But yeah, based on how the resource respawn system works, we can actually get other stuff as well back.
There's some logs down here.
I'm gonna go and collect them. Yeah, they sometimes fall off the... fall off the edge.
Okay, I need to make another one of these.
Yep, I'm ready.
Give me a second. Let me know if I place it wrong when I do. Is it okay?
Nope. It looks to be more to the left.
Oh god.
That was stupid. I stepped off the edge, and did you get the second tree? Yeah.
You
got it. Yeah, I got it. Can you build? I can't go into water for the trees too. I was checking. Oh, how it looks, and then stepped off the tree. Wow, it's too dust.
Not sure how that is, but we'll see.
Doesn't it snap?
No. I have to do this manually. Horrible.
You go, I will. No.
Well, I kind of need this turn to build before I can. It's hard to. When I still. When the other one is not done, it's hard to see where to put the next one. Essentially.
We are almost halfway done with this bridge.
Yeah. Wave, stop doing that! How is it?
Looks good. Height. The sideways it looks good, height I can see.
Well, height I can see, so.
Each next one takes more logs.
I noticed. That's because it needs to go further and further down.
I will get. You collect the trees from the lower half and go up and chop. Can you see one tree to the right in the sea? Behind me.
Yeah?
Can you catch it?
I can try, but it's pretty far out, and I'm worried about sharks.
Oh, don't be. You're a brave man. I see a cannibal in front of me. far. Stop breathing.
Me? Or the cannibal?
Cannibal.
Okay, good, because I was about to say, that's rude. That was pretty rude of the cannibal, though.
I'm working on a fireman here. Can you squint this? Where are you now going? Where are you going? If I hit him with an axe, he basically falls down.
Yeah. Okay, no. Oh, wait, we should probably get our trees from over there. It's a very dense area, and we don't risk life and limb falling down.
Can you first collect the stuff that's down here?
Where? What? What do you need?
There should be logs. Did you collect them already? Ah, yeah, we made a shelter of those.
Yeah.
A cannibal, behind you, behind you, behind you. I'm gonna be in good second.
Come
sledge.
On. Yeah, I know. Just get over here, please. Thank you.
Okay, can you? I see a cannibal coming in.
Oh my god! So many of them! Like... What the hell? Holy crap, there's more of them. A lot of them behind you? Around half my armor again.
I like. One is running. One is running.
Well, they are quite aware of where we are, so.
Can I make a fire closer to here?
Okay.
I'm gonna chop some trees. That's a lot of cannibals.
It's no big deal.
No, I understand, man. A tree falling, be aware.
Right on top of our thingy. I actually used the last of my bone armor there.
I didn't lose any armor.
Quite a lot, because, well, six of them decided to gangbang me. At one point.
Yeah, they came behind you. Swimming.
Hmm?
I'll go swim and I see a log here.
Oh. I'm back to full bear armor. It's fine. Oh, God. I really hope they do not continue to attack us that much once we are out there.
I can't carry that one. I can't carry that one.
I mean, I can't believe, I don't think they would have put actual spawns out there.
That's actually an... I remember when I once played, I started to play on this spot, actually.
Oh,
and
really?
I already had also had a lot of cannibal problem. And I was trying to build a boathouse on the boat here, and my luck was that it sink immediately when it was done.
Weird. Well, let's hope
hello, Mason Pro. No, we have been playing it for a while, and as Trunk has a decent amount of free time, he has been playing in single player, testing out different things, what do, and where to build, and he has actually been planning it ahead that it might be a good spot. He hasn't built it up in his single player yet, but he's been planning, and our base that you can see should be in that direction. He based it off from here, from his single player game. So yeah, we have been playing it a decent amount, and he's done some small research. Have you played yourself?
In a second, I need crap.
Do you know what is most difficult in streaming at the moment for me?
What?
Trying to pronounce people's name in the chat.
Oh yeah, I know how that is. I mean, the few times I've been streaming and having been chatting with my viewers and such, you know, it's definitely not easy. Get them waves.
Yeah, this sounds good. Last two episodes that we have been playing are have been uploaded to YouTube without any editing, just exported from Twitch. Because I think Twitch doesn't keep their vaults anymore, so you'll have to export them away.
They do, but you have to turn it on, and since we're not partnered, neither of us, they only save it for a week.
Yeah, because I haven't seen an option that they can keep them longer.
Yeah.
But we are getting... this is a breach that is meant for us to get to that island first. I almost jumped to the new island, that's good. And from here, our plan is to go onwards and build the small island next to it. I'm gonna take an energy mix. No, I'm not. And then go on to the big island where you can see the rock. And that would give us an overview to our own base. And essentially, when we have done building, we can destroy the bridges and only make it accessible via the boathouse that we also have built.
I'm not actually sure we should do that, though.
You mean the destroying the bridges?
Yeah.
We can keep them, brother. It's no problem.
See what happens, because, I mean, there is the risk that if something goes wrong and they spawn out in the middle of a base, we need more resources and such.
Ah, true. Yeah, currently we are expecting that we don't have to fight them on the island.
Yeah.
And we have to build... Maybe we should build a gateway. No, we can't build a gateway because then we can't travel. How many feathers do you have? I only have two feathers.
Four right now. But I just used like 20. I have 50 arrows, by the way.
That's the max for the quiver, or...?
I don't know, maybe. Yeah, I think so. Because I seem to recall 30 was the max before, and yeah, the quiver adds 20.
I'm gonna chop more trees then.
Okay, on my way.
But yeah, for mostly at the moment, it seems to be chopping trees and trying not to hit. And not trying to hit Trunk with a tree. I have done it. For those who have joined us later.
Yeah.
I have been able to hit Trunk in the head with a tree.
Yeah.
It was something special.
No. Well, maybe, but not in the good kind of way.
It depends on the viewpoint.
I think I forgot the thingy. this latch. Yeah, I did. I'm an idiot.
See what happens when you get hit by a tree to the head.
Oh, shush. I've been distracted by killing stuff.
Yeah. Currently, it seems our every morning routine is to kill a lot of cannibals.
Yeah. And we need our morning workout, so...
True. But in general, it's, I think Forest seems to be, in my opinion, the best early access survival game, in my opinion.
At least because, one of them,
because for me, it's the first game where environment can kill, is meant to kill you, not to meant to annoy you. Because if you don't deal with them, they're gonna kill you. And in single player game, almost. It was almost a headshot. Little missed. But especially in single player, if you don't watch out, you can get ganged up and you can get killed. But luckily, in single player, they have done so that first time you die, they will take you to the cave. And you don't...
I don't know if the Hubbard Rules multiplayer does do that as well.
Yeah, I don't know. We haven't really died.
I have, but that was because of you. Yeah. The cannibals. So.
True.
Oh, crap.
Did you get hit by a hunting gas?
Yeah. I got stuck in the... Yeah.
But yeah, now I've been mostly... Oh, smart one.
I was just testing.
And I fell into water. Thank you.
I was testing. I don't have this bridge in my single player, so I can't test it in my single player.
Did you see how I brought the tree back from sea?
Yeah, you just spam E and then you move backwards. That's what I've been doing. You were just flying on my screen, by the way.
Yeah, I was flying. I know. That also sometimes happens. It is still there are still bugs like in every other early access game. But I like that it has a co-op, not a versus mode. Maybe it's just something that I like myself. Some people enjoy the PvP aspect more.
Grab this for me.
Yep, drop it. Yep, I have it. So I don't know how you enjoy watching it. Us scattering trees mostly and killing a lot of cannibals. I don't know how entertaining it actually is, but for us it's a lot of fun.
Is it good?
Yeah, let's say so. Yeah, it seems to be straight. Oh, it's the tree count has gone down. So that's good.
Oh, nice. I'm a little worried about the tree count once we get out to some late islands.
Luckily, you can only build one by the diamond. It doesn't show us 700 to be built.
Yes, but if one of them says like 30, I'm going to get very, very sad.
Not true. Oh, it got ready, so you can build the next one.
Oh, crap. I need to actually be on land to take my boot out. Come on, get in place, there we go. Is that okay?
Yes.
Good.
No, it's getting dark again.
Yeah.
And I want to cook my lizard, but that I should probably do in the morning.
Yeah.
Because I drink some cola, because as I recall, there's a lot of cola in the caves, and next to the caves and all that, so...
Well, I'm emptying my water skin first, and then I start getting concerned after.
I need energy, and I don't want to use my energy. My energy mixes, because I don't have anything to make them, and I only have two of them.
Oh.
So I use...
I still have 26, I think. Anyway, we should, Let's fill one of them up, then go to bed.
I thought to collect the ones that are
Yeah.
who have been just left.
You do realize I plan to put lambs on the bridge as well, right?
I don't mind. I think we need lamps in the forest here, so we can see and work full night, full day.
We still have a little bit of light left, so let's cut down a couple trees.
Then in the morning, we can see if they are regrown in here.
Yeah. It's 10% of the cut down trees that grows every night, so... The more we've cut down, the more it's going to regrow. Okay, it's time to get some sleep. Whoops, that was a mistake.
Did you use flashlight?
Yeah, by mistake. Trying to click the katana, but
I'm ready.
Same. Go.
And it's morning with some cannibals.
What? Cannibals already?
No. I want to make fire. Where's our fireplace?
Could you just give me a second here when we've made a fireplace? Scarves.
Is it so that I don't, our fireplace is completely gone now? I will make a proper one this time.
Yeah.
I will.
Oh, that's crap. That's spoiled. Those two were spoiled, so...
And mine as well. Do you have anything to eat, then?
Just some small ones, only.
I'm gonna see if I can find more.
Okay.
Nope, not really.
There's one food left for you down here. I don't know how much you're going to get out of it, but
a little bit. And I'm gonna take a cola, and that should fill in my energy. And
the energy should be full.
I'm gonna drop the lizards a little bit further.
I'm just gonna quickly go and hide on this island for a moment, because bathroom break for me. And I don't think they spawn out here. So, quick, be right back.
Should I go and chop some trees while you're gone? That's not good.
What? What's going on?
Where can I see it if I'm sick?
I don't think they added sickness yet.
Ah, no. My energy didn't want to come back. I'm a little worried. I see a cannibal running on the floor.
Coming back.
No. Yeah, they're in the forest now. There's
Okay.
one, yeah, to take that tree. I'm gonna keep chopping.
Well, we already have quite a lot chopped down.
I'm gonna chop the ones that are regrown.
Okay. Just let me know if it's about to hit me.
Nope, that's gonna miss you.
Oh, cannibal. Hey.
One or more.
Two so far. Three.
Coming.
Them. Two of them.
Did it go away? I got you.
Killed two. Yeah.
I got the third one.
Where the hell is our fire? Fire's over here. There's more coming.
I'm gonna
hey,
tell
hi buddy.
Two from the left.
Hey, he knocked his own guy down, by the way. What the hell is he doing over there? Come on, man.
Are you moving? Nope.
Love how at this point there's absolutely no panic when they attack.
It's only when they when I'm chopping the tree and then they're right behind me. That's annoying.
Yeah.
That's the only thing when only time when they creep me out. But I think that's good for now. Yeah, we have probably have one sledge full of stuff already here. So. I need to get the bird or something for
oh.
food, for a food and for
oh.
for feathers. Oh, why you flip it?
I don't know. It just happened. Cannibals in the distance. Small, quick ones.
If they're on the right side, they're always there.
A left side.
Left side?
Near our camp.
On the on the top of the ridge, then?
No. Down.
Nice.
They were clearly looking for us.
We're here! Come here! You can go building. I don't see.
Oh, that kind of disappeared.
Ah, maybe they're in the base that can overlook our base. That's probably where they are then.
How is that?
Ah, good. Good. Good, good, good indeed. It's only 10 trees now.
Yep. We're getting quite, you know, close to this one. Honestly, this is not taking as long as I thought it would.
I do not want to take this.
What?
I take one tree and it immediately takes the sledge. In the beginning, there is a small jump needed, but. Just in the beginning. Okay, your last ones will be then you can build the next section.
Yeah, and the, sure, there's a little jump, but...
Yeah, but we were able to get up with the sledge, that's important.
Yeah, that's the most important part of it.
You should come swimming this one.
There we go.
I missed. I missed that some jump.
Damn, I can't believe it's almost done. First part of the bridge here.
Can you go and find us some food? There are a lot of cannibals eating the body that we left behind, I think.
Oh. Well, maybe they'll leave us alone. Never mind. I'm on my way. I have new stamina, by the way.
I was a little crazy, but I lost some armor, but I don't mind. I just wanted to jump in and start hitting them.
I lost some armor as well there, because I had no stamina.
Yeah, that's kind of an issue. Where are you running? Did the fire gun down again?
Damn it.
I lost one third of armor.
I lost around the same.
But they wanted to jump next to them and start chopping because apparently we forgot to want to burn. And that's why you burn the bodies, so that the others don't come there and start eating them. But as you could see, that if you are crazy enough like we are, we don't really care.
Fine. Got this. I'm running low on cloth at this point.
Yes.
We soon need to go and, you know, have some fun with
the base.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm thinking at the moment that probably this will be the last day and then we'll go and if...
Yeah.
I can't carry that body again. Damn it.
I'm thinking, yeah, head back after done this bridge.
Yeah, it's getting late as well. Tomorrow is a work day. Sadly.
True.
Need to go and work. Why did we left the sledge so far?
Oh no, because we're
Yeah, cannibals.
Oh yeah.
Did you make a new fire?
Yeah, I did. Figured just in case we needed it.
That other one went away.
But yeah, we should probably, when we're done with the bridge, head back to base and log out there.
Yeah. Do you need more, I assume?
Yeah. I think we need two trees, maybe three.
I got the bunny.
Okay.
So I can finish up them. Bed in the houseboat as well.
I have three or four bunny skins as well.
And I'm gonna keep that for the quiver. Do we need one more tree, I assume?
I don't know, maybe. I think so.
There's three or two left there.
Okay.
I I'm gonna leave that to the others, so we they're in the same place.
Yep.
Yeah, there's four of them now here. And I should eat my bunny when we're done with this haul.
Good call. I think I have a little bit of meat as well, of some kind. Eat not a lot. Ooh, this one only takes 8.
We need more? Will the next be ramp already, or?
No, we need a little bit longer before it's a ramp time, but not entirely sure. See in a moment.
I should deal with my armor. Actually, I'm gonna check on if I go here. If I go here, I have 120 armor. I will wear this one, and I have now 130 armor. And if I wear this one, yeah, a bone armor gives you 20% armor.
Yeah.
And actually, if you the armor bar will max itself out, like, but you won't have 200% armor if you use other armors in the between.
No, didn't know.
So I have 180. I will waste one bone armor to see if I can max it. And no, you can't max it. So when your armor part is full, it is full armor. But at the moment, it shows me 180% between because I have used some other armors in meantime.
Makes sense. I don't know what I have. Armor 190.
I have now 5 bone armors. Spear as well. Did you build it now?
Yeah, we need.
Where did the 3
more
logs go?
I just used them.
Are you already built any part?
Yeah.
Awesome. You're quick.
Okay, we can't do it like that. So next one will have to actually be the stairs.
But will be that the problem?
Oh no. I can't properly see if they're aligned properly. That's a little bit off. Do you want me to correct it, or is it fine?
It turns to the right heavily.
Oh, whoops. It's a mistake.
I'm surprised that I'm currently running on high detail and I get nice frame rates. Sometimes it jogs, but in general it looks pretty.
There we go.
Oh, this looks nice. How many?
Four,
14. How many do we have?
Not that many.
Because we have 4 left there, so if we bring those 4, we'll be finished. No, we won't. Nope. I'm kinda very hungry. I'm gonna need to.
Yeah. I'm gonna go make what little I have of for myself and.
Do we leave the sledges here?
I'm just gonna go put food on. Then I was thinking I had to go drive the sledges back. Do you want to finish the last bit or wait till tomorrow?
Let's finish it. And can then go. Cannibal on you!
Stop running away from me!
I'm gonna go for a rabbit as well.
Oh, you got the other one as well?
got small generic meat that I'm gonna put on. And I got some feathers. I'm gonna eat my bunny.
Okay, good call.
There is something to eat for you.
I know.
Somebody followed.
Oh, nice.
Thank you for the follow, but for now is my question with the overlay. Who? Because I heard a sound. Ah, sick theft followed. Thank you. Do you need food, by the way, Trunk?
Not really. I have a sliver I like, but it's...
I'm gonna eat that one then myself. Thank you for the follow, sick theft. Anyway, we are currently finishing up the pier, and then we go back to camp. So if you're still here, we can go and show you where the axe is.
Yep. And if you're interested in, you know, other games like, say, Dark Souls, you know, feel free to throw a follow on me as well.
Yes, Trunk and Teddy sometimes streams also Dark Souls.
Sadly, due to my graphics card, I can't stream that many games, so...
Hi, 12Bixels. Welcome back from yesterday. We are currently planning building breaches for the island camp that we are currently planning. And to get resources there, we thought not to take a camp breach straight from our base, but make a more rounded route. We only need one sledge, by the way.
Yeah, no, but might as well fill it so we have the resources to.
And we are going to build breaches, and now our first breach is gonna be complete. And sadly, you ended up quite in the end of the stream. We are currently finishing up this breach, and after that, we'll go and show SickDev the location of the modern axe. And after that, we were planning to close today up.
Yeah.
But if there is anything you missed, all the Twitch VOD will be exported to YouTube.
Will we be streaming tomorrow, Jordan? I don't know.
That I am not sure yet. That depends on my... during the work week, it's more irregular because during the weekend it's easier for me to stream than during the week when I'm working.
Yeah.
But 12Bix, you can hit the follow button, and then next time you will know when I go live. And I actually myself use a Chrome extension for seeing when channels go online, because...
Don't shut down one more, just let's go.
Yeah. What? Nah. We'll skip one. There is a good Twitch extension that shows you live channels. No problem, SickDev. We can go venture to the cave once more. As we have killed everything that lives in there, we don't really worry about anything. Yes, 12Bix, so we killed a lot of them. Because apparently when building this breach, we attracted, in average, 4 to 8 per morning. So, yeah, we attracted a lot of them. I'm gonna bring the second sledge. We attracted a lot of them, so we killed a lot of them. And as it seems that if you're playing a co-op game, that actually all co-op partners have to save. And as I didn't save first time over, I lost my katana and axe, so in the morning when we started the stream, we had to go back to the caves and bring the katana and the modern axe. So that was a small surprise for us as well, that it is recommended that as a co-op partner I should say, because as I'm streaming, the Trunk is hosting, so we are distributing the load of the game itself, and this also allows me to interact better with my other monitor, because when you are when you alt tab as a host, it actually tells other players the host is not responding because the game doesn't run in the background. This is a nice bridge, by the way.
Yep.
We have done good. Let's go sleep, and in the morning, let's go to the cave and show where the modern axe can be found.
Let's just sleep.
Yeah. We have one body, by the way, beside our house, so probably in the morning we're going to have some surprises. Did you hear what that sound?
Hey, behind us. Apparently, that's what happens if you sleep someone in a tent. They can come in. Nice.
Did you got others?
Yeah, I got two of them.
Okay.
Lady, are you still... No, you're not alive.
Because actually we have one next door camp. And there's log rolling.
Plus, we actually do need to go there anyway.
Go where?
You did kind of need to go to the camp anyway.
Yeah, but I don't like that they're coming in our camp. We are supposed to go in their camp.
Yeah, I know, but I mean, I was talking about the whole cloth thing earlier.
Ah, true. Yeah, we get a lot of cloth now. That's good. Probably gonna need to eat a snack because I don't have any food left. So.
Can we continue sleeping?
No.
Oh, yeah. Yes, we can.
We have more coming. More incoming.
Man,
behind him. Did they interrupt it? He started burning now. That's good.
Ow!
Did they interrupt our sleep?
Yeah, they did.
So they actually can do that. I did not know that.
Apparently.
Wow.
That's a big raid, this man. Ow.
They're running around so much I can't see them. So Tolbex, here's your cannibals.
I'm taking off my armor, by the way.
We haven't fed them for a long, long time.
By the way, we have a slight issue.
Can you tell me that? What is that?
Do you have any sticks? Good.
Yep. I have 12, two left. Can you light it?
Yeah, sorry.
One actually stepped into fire while we're fighting.
Why am I not surprised?
But that didn't really slow him down. For a moment, maybe. That was a lot of them.
Yep. I'm gonna eat some snacks quickly, because... and drink some soda. Because we're going into the cave anyway, so there's plenty of that in there.
True. I'm fully stocked now. Do we go at night or do we want to sleep before that?
Yeah, I was thinking I'd just make my armor and then we could head over there.
I only lost a little. It's actually going to take some pawns. And I'm going to use this.
We can head over there now if you want. It's gonna save.
I can't use my bone armor for some reason.
Dead.
Nope, I can't. I'm gonna go no need for a swim. We're gonna... probably we should just go. Ziktef, now we're going to the camp. Where they can be finding... This is... This current our base, and next to our, quite next to our main base at the moment. We have logs here, by the way.
Do you know, what is it called again?
Ziktef.
Ziktef, do you know where our other base is on the map? Errors and everything else.
And 12 pixel for you. That is the island we want to build our base on. And this is the island we have got so far. So we have some small islands and small caps to make bridges. And then we can finally get to the main island we are planning at the moment.
Did he say anything about it, if he knew?
No, Sigtef is not talking at the moment.
Okay.
Because you were here when we started, so you should know where we were in the base. Yeah, he knows where what area we were. This is the lower end of the camp that we were talking about, yeah. Which spawns a lot of cloth, so that's good.
Yeah, we should probably grab a lot while we're here.
Yeah, we need cloth ourselves as well. Here is some drying racks for the cloth when they this is the village that's quite close to the region we were talking about, and how did I miss so much cloth when we were running up?
What do you mean?
I had to go back and click out the other glove. But yeah, the glove is very good for the bone armor and for other necessary items.
Necessary. Yeah.
Sorry for my English. It's not my first language, sadly. I sometimes mutter. But in here, usually we find a lot of lock stuff. Because based on forest resource system, it tends to respawn a lot. Here we can find ourselves some soft drinks. I think I need to use a bigger axe.
There was a lot of cloth on the ground, by the way.
Can't carry more.
No, this is not a soft drink thingy. It's a different kind of.
No, this is sawdust. The wooden boxes.
Yeah. Okay, I didn't see the wooden boxes.
And these are the same wooden boxes here. And here you can get a lot of. So does. And I can't carry more soda or dynamite. So that's for that. As you can see, this is our one bone collecting base. We had a nice fire in the middle of here. Actually, I can't find it at the moment. Regardless, this is the camp that's basically up the hill from where we were. And in one of those camps should be a rope to the underground. There are some electronic stuff if
yep.
you and then there is a rope on most
yeah.
I don't know what direction it is, but directly from the ghost and opposite of the camp. And here you can go down and now Trunk can take over. The leading I'm gonna take.
Honestly, it's
a little bit trial and error.
Yeah, but essentially, when you get down here, it's just
First time there are some cannibals if you haven't encountered them, but there weren't many, only like four or so.
It's and there at are least not bars. It's not the first side passage. It's the second or third, but we'll show you in a moment.
I would recommend, then there is like the first, second rope down. Why did you go up? I want to go down.
I went down.
Yeah, my character went up back.
Oh, weird.
And here we go.
Just for now, just follow the...
It's a straight.
That's only one way.
As you can see, that the map is not very useful.
Get into a pretty big open area. Over here, there are
Some nice resources.
Some stuff. Yeah, some resources in here behind some planks.
Some rope, some pictures that. Can every time see and a lot of rope basically and some pictures.
But yeah, essentially there's normally planks here, just hit them with something and they should break eventually. then continue down here and kind of there's a lot of bats down here, so.
As you can see from the marker, we are going basically straight. There was a pathway to the right, but we went straight. Here you have to crouch to get past. Don't worry about the noise making. There was only like four regular cannibals first time we went there. And
This. Okay, just to give a proper idea here. There's a path down here, and you turn off here, second side passage we've come across, and then go down the second side passage you get to,
there are some of the red handbags,
and left.
and there's a rope down.
Pretty far down, but
Yeah, it's
I'm
a
sure.
lock, big climbing, rock climbing fence. It actually gives you an icon of a rock climbing axe, so it, apparently it's in a game, or at least at
There
some
is
point.
one.
It,
If
but
there's someone somewhere,
we
I don't
haven't
know
found
where.
it, and there are some legs. And from here, you can get into the area with some meds, some cloth, and a lot of dynamite. And some
Never
flares
get
as
too
well.
much time.
And rope,
Never get enough
and
time.
then in here you have the axe.
Yeah.
And there you can, and there are some soda drinks, more soda and more dynamite. And usually it does respawn, so you don't have to worry. But you can only carry like five dynamite, so probably a lot of trips down if you want to gather more. But for us, the cloth is probably most important because as we usually don't rely on stealth armor and most rely on bone armor, we need a lot of bone armor, which needs a lot of cloth. So
I
let's
mean,
see.
I usually carry around some stealth armor just in case, but yeah.
Yeah,
I
because you
use it a
can't.
lot more in single player.
No problem. That always happy to help. If there's any other questions, we are happy to answer.
Of course. Ah, damn, we missed the big cave. Oh well, next time. We can get to
Yeah,
that.
we've been busy.
True.
But yeah, the first time we came down this cave, we actually missed this passage at all, and Trunk found it in a single player game. So
Yeah.
it's quite easy to miss because it's small patches to the side of the big area. Like again, it's like an over the hump here, so you like
Just
might miss it when you're moving that direction. So.
essentially, if you find this guy, then you know that you just have to look over and that
Where the red bags are.
the opposite side. Then, yeah.
From the red bags, and then you can go over there. And there's a small passage down there as well, but keep to the open area and when you get there.
Yeah, let's take it this way out because, well, it's faster to get this way back to base.
Yeah, but we're going to our main base.
Yeah, no, it's faster to get to main base from here.
As well.
Because, well, we're almost at the exit if we go this way.
Here's some fire. What the fire that we made when we were killing cannibals. Here's a like a coming up for a big open area as well with a lot of ugly babies.
Yeah.
First time it was a little bit more scary because then their mother was here, the big six-legged one, and some babies were alive. And that's always annoying when the babies are alive.
By the way, it seems to be daylight.
Yeah, we came in the morning.
Yeah, true. Go. What are you doing?
A bunny.
Oh,
A
funny.
bunny.
How many more do you need?
I don't have a quiver, and I don't have a berry badge.
True.
Actually, now I can make a berry badge. This is there's more sun morning area. Where are you?
Where are you?
I'm on
There.
top. I'm going. You have
Here.
to.
Stuff for you.
I don't need more. Oh, you have. How many?
Two. Gave you. Then I have one left.
How many quiver needs?
I think it's three.
Then I'm missing one. Because I made a pouch for my the rabbit attack I got.
Well, still very cl a lot closer.
Ah, true. Thank you for that.
No problem. So, how many in-game days is it since we were home? Five, six?
And that's our main base.
Yeah,
Let's
one we came
see.
to.
B. I have survived 14 days. I think that days is not very accurate, because
Yeah.
we have survived a lot more than 14 days. You're a sub-collector. And that's our main base. And if nobody has noticed us, then we can get home.
Oh God, it's nice to be back.
And in here we have a nice, much better looking one. We have a lot of stone walls that we are on. I'm actually gonna eat because I'm gonna quite hungry, and I'm gonna put the rabbit that I got into there. And that should fix that. And
Did you lock up there?
yep, I think so. And then I'm gonna go carry some.
Oh crap, we
Oh,
almost out of water.
there's a lot of water here.
Oh. Looked like it was out of water.
But our bushes are all gone. There's only one left.
That's weird.
I think they have some living time they live.
Yeah.
And this is where we do. Where I'm gonna go and wash my sword.
Good call.
Need to keep your. The stone walls are actually for two reasons. First, to make it look nice. And second, if somebody would get in the base, then they can't just run, they have to jump.
That, and that means we can easily bottleneck them, and they end up having a harder time, sneaking up on us.
They didn't need would need to jump. But other than that, it's. They are not that required to. But I'm gonna sit down here, and I think that will be end of.
Remember to save your character.
Yeah, I did that.
Okay, good. Just
I'm
to make
not.
it look nice. Oh God. Home sweet home.
Now need to. And if anybody like this, then always I will appreciate very much if you follow. And if you would like, then you can also follow Drunken Tedley.
I'd
His
appreciate
link
that.
is on the chat. That is an katana, and this is the modern axe. And then the small plain axe is
If you
comparably
guys.
worse, but as you can see, that the crafted axe is as strong as the modern. Modern is a little bit better, but the speed that the modern gives is very good for chopping trees. But katana, with its speed and the same damage, is so much good for getting cannibals, as the blocking doesn't seem to be very effective. But here we sit, nice. Enjoy the fire, enjoy our base, and yeah, I think that's all for today. I hope you
Yes.
enjoyed, and I'm gonna include a link to the playlist where I export all of them.
I might be streaming some Dark Souls after, since it's still early.
Then you can join him as well. And there's a playlist for the forest where our two last episodes and this one will eventually end up. But anyway, have a nice day or night. What time is your? For me it's evening and tomorrow's a work day, so I'm not gonna stream late. But anyway, I had fun and I hope you did as well.
Oh, most definitely. I always have fun with these forest streams. I mean, I finally get to live out my inner crazed survivalist bastard of a, I don't know, something. But it works. I feel right at home in the forest for some reason.
Yeah. Doesn't it look dashing with the bone armor with some leaves on the hands? Anyway.
Also, I should say bye from the Dazzle. A friend of mine, so.
Okay. Bye-bye. I hope you enjoy the viewers, and I hope everybody who tuned in enjoyed it. And have a nice evening, and bye.